you really know it's Christmas when you've got the sound of the crunch of the snow, the lights are lit up on the houses.
The streets are lined with beautiful decorations.
The sound of my mom wrapping gifts and cutting wrapping paper and the of the scotch tape.
The smells of Christmas in my home are based very much around my mother's cooking.
The very first thing I smell is cinnamon.
There's that fireplace smell. There's the cinnamon in the air.
It just always smelled like dinner. It always smelled like dinner time.
You wake up and that whole house smells like a forest.
There's nothing like the smell of, although I use a fake Christmas tree, there's nothing like the smell of a real Christmas tree.